to learn about Argentina. Argentina had really colorful houses. It has a very, very famous sport that is Messi. Messi can teach all the kids how to do soccer. He had even a soccer ball next to him. And this sign says, "Welcome to Argentina," and he has the flag over here. So number one question, Argentina is made of wetlands and grasslands. It is hot in the summer and cold in the winter. Tall, colorful condominiums are built in Argentina. People use wood to build condominiums, but it keeps them cool in the summer and warm in the winter. I use cobble paper and foam board to build my project. Because of the weather, males wear open
Men use ponchos, open ponchos.
Open ponchos, loose trousers, and a wide hat. Field male wears dresses. Yes, I would like to visit Argentina because it is nice and warm and colorful. I love doing this project because I colored beautifully, cut neatly, and glued carefully.
Great job, Zoe. Everybody clap for Zoe. Raise your hand if you have any questions. Augustia, move back, honey.
Morgan, what's the kind of word I just really helped you with?
Ponchos?
Yeah, what's a poncho?
I don't really know that word.
Great job, Zoe. Thank you so much.